One of the main features of the Biotilt is that you can program it yourself depending on your needs, and you can control it with your phone just like this. To program your Biotilt, first you need to download the Tuya app from your Android or iOS App Store. Then you need to restart the controller of the Biotilt located on the back of the device by pressing it for 5 seconds. The controller should automatically appear in the app. If not, you can just click the plus button to add the device. Then you need to connect to your Wi-Fi. Make sure you are connected to a 2.4 GHz connection. The controller has been added and now I can change the name. I click finish. So now the device is ready to go. Now we need to program it. So the device has been added to the app. So if I wanted to, I can just hit a button and it's going to manually turn. To make the Biotilt flip automatically, we need to add a timer. So on the app, hit the timer. Then on switch number one, we're going to add a schedule, and then we're going to set the time. So for this Biotilt, I want it to be programmed, or I want to flip at noon, so I just hit 12. I want to do this every day, and make sure the switch is on. So I hit save, and there we go, so that's on. Now I also need to turn off the switch number one. So I want to add another schedule. Make sure it's for every day. And I wanted to turn off after 1 minute. And it's off. Confirm and save. So there we go. And next, so this is going to flip the Biotilt one way. Next, we need to make it return to the original position. And to do that, we need to program switch number two, add a schedule for every day, and then I want to set it up for 12:01. There we go. And then to turn it off, I will set it up for 12:02. And save. So that means that the Biotilt is going to turn on at 12. It's going to turn one way, and then after 1 minute, it's going to flip the other way. Now the reason I had to set up two switches is because one switch turns the Biotilt one way, and then the other switch makes it return to the original position. So it's important that you have set the two timers and make sure to turn it on and then turn it off after 1 minute. So if you want to flip the Biotilt once a day for 1 minute, this is how your switch should look like. So you turn on at 12, then you turn off at 12:01 on switch number one. Then on switch number two, you turn it on at 12:01 and turn it off at 12:02. If I want to turn my Biotilt twice a day, every 12 hours, this is how the timer would look like. It will turn on at midnight, then after 1 minute, it will turn off. Then on switch number two, it will turn on at 12:01, and then it will turn off at 12:02. Then at noon, it will turn on once again, switch number one, and then it will turn off at 12:01. And then for switch number two, it will turn on at 12:01, and then it will turn off at 12:02. This is an example of how it would look like if I wanted to turn every 8 hours. Switch number one will turn on at 4 in the morning, then it will turn off at 4:01. Then switch number two will turn on at 4:01 and turn off at 4:02. Then switch number one will turn on at noon, then it will turn off at 12:01. Then switch number two will turn on at noon, at 12:01, and then it will turn off at 12:02. Then finally switch number one will turn on at 8 at night, and then it will turn off at 8:01. And switch number two will turn on at 8:01, and then it will turn off at 8:02. These are some of the examples on how you can program your Biotilt. You have full control where you can program it to flip once a day, once a week, every other day. You can program it to turn every 12 hours, every 24 hours, every 16 hours, every 6 hours, 8 hours, every 2 hours, every hour. You have full control. And if you need more information or if you need help on how you to program your Biotilt, make sure to contact us at plantcelltechnology.com.
Thanks for watching the video. If you are enjoying these tissue culture videos, make sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you are interested on conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use code FP10 for 10% off on your first purchase.